It's ELHAFEI now down the centre of the track who goes on to Lady Shanuela, looks tired. Spycracker in third. Ooh La La is making headway down the centre of the track as well. ELHAFEI inside the final furlong leads to Ooh La La in second position. Then Lady Shanuela in third, but it's ELHAFEI patiently ridden. Leads now by two or three lengths deep inside the final 100 yards. ELHAFEI has beaten Ooh La La into second. Whitwell has stayed on for third. Lady Shanuela.